Emily, wake up.
What, Junior?
I had a dream.
About what?
I dreamed we picked her up from the airport. She bought me chips, candy, and a turtle. But then I woke up.
Nada, hija.
Gracias, pa.
Oye, no te la acabes.
I know
you know.
Ven, ayúdame. Entonces dime, si tienes 20 manzanas en San Pedro.
I'm kind of tired of this food. I miss Mom's food.
Yo también, Junior.
How is Mom?
Está bien.
You talk to her? Right. You know, you always say that even though we're far apart, we're still united. But that's a lie. We have to go back to El Salvador.
¿Tú crees que la vida en El Salvador es fácil, verdad?
Do you think life is easy here?
Probablemente no, pero es lo que tenemos que hacer.
No, this is what you want to do because you're selfish.
Yo solo quiero un mejor futuro para ustedes.
Are you kidding me? There is no future here.
Todo es temporal.
At least in El Salvador, with Mama again, everything will be back to normal. I just don't understand why you can't see that they don't want us here. Why would we stay?
Una vueltecita. Estás preciosa.
Thank you. What's this?
Un regalo de la abuelita.
Oh, abuelita. She really wanted me to be a doctor.
I know. Si algo nos llegara a pasar, Dios no lo quiera, Junior podría irse con mi prima en Oregon. Y Emmy, bueno, ella ojalá ya estaría en la universidad.
No hables así. Todo va a estar bien.
¡Deportation Force! ¡Abre la puerta! ¡Abre la puerta!
Put your hands where I can see them! Hands up! Turn around! Hands up! Turn around! Walk towards me! This is my home! Listen to me! This is my home!
Corriente a donde me llevas, ¿por qué no me aflojas el nudo que canto? Corriente. Dime piedad, no sigas, te lo ruego, deja de fumarme para poder caminar.